Hi, my name's Tom Simpson, carrying out the work on the Jaguar XF7. Got to go through the health kit with you. Going underneath the vehicle, both front tyres in good condition, both marked all green, there's plenty of tread remains. Front suspension, front rail wishbone bushes are split. He's also knocking when braking, these need to be changed. Front brake discs are in good condition, as are the front brake pads marked in green, with 10mm remaining. Moving down towards the rear of the vehicle, the roof and drive line is all in good condition. And again, both rear tyres marked in green, with plenty of tread remaining. The rear suspension is all in good condition, no issues there. Rear brake discs are okay. Your pad wear sensor is hanging out of the rear brakes. But the pads themselves are good, with 8mm remaining, these are marked in green. Thank you for your time today, and a member of the service team will be in touch.